He's like, no. I was like, I've been drinking shitty vodka. And I'm like, you're a fucking moron. I've successfully made you a fucking alcoholic. Right.
How to fuck up your friends' lives.
Oh, yeah. I mean, like, I'm just passing on.
Just passing on knowledge.
No, I'm think just. I worst... think my thing is working. My stream is working.
Maybe. I think the worst alcohol I've ever had is called grog.
Grog. Oh no,
this is insane. It is a mix. It is a mix of Fireball, Jameson, Jaeger, Sambuca, and various other
like
tequilas.
Sambuca. That's enough. That's enough.
I don't either. And we had this at a battalion ball. Now imagine drinking all that out of a boot.
I'd do it. Fuck it.
Not just any boot, a leather jump boot.
I'd fucking do it.
And it was all served in a toilet.
I mean, if there was a reward, I would do it.
There was no reward.
Just the loss of dignity.
Yeah.
I'm gonna move us down so you can you. I've sent you the stream.
Yeah, I just got it.
There we go. The audio might loop though, because you're gonna.
Oh
be hearing
shit!
The voices.
I'm hearing my own voice. I hate it.
Yeah, just mute the audio on that.
Yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and do that.
I'll fuck about with it and just try and get the game volume.
User was moved out of your channel.
Does this thing? I'm on the truck now.
Okay.
Let's go.
Well, yeah, it's a bit laggy, but I can manage.
Are we getting in the truck, or what's up?
No, we can't get in the truck. Here, follow me. We're gonna go, hang on.
Oh, we got the old compass. I like that.
Yeah, we're gonna be going, like, east, northeast, probably.
Yeah.
If we're taking the east Germans, we'd only be going west.
Yeah, you're right.
Did you leave the AI on so I can join on the go?
Think so.
Yeah, let's restart then, I guess.
Yeah, we'll restart then, just a second.
You're welcome, guys.
Welcome, Paul. How are you?
Hey.
Not bad. I'm going to grab a beer while this loads up. Right.
We're going to start with the first one then, I guess. Oh, look at that. We'll have...
Just enough people.
I mean, you got my Uzi in a minute.
Yeah, why don't I just take your slot then?
Yeah, be easy. What are you?
Then I'll start with the Uzi. I was on demolition. I think the squad leader gets a G3. I don't know what the demolition gets.
G3? I don't know.
Yeah.
Probably a Pattern 58 musket.
Most likely.
I wish they had more ammo in the damn truck.
An old bloke at work, and he was talking about his cadet days, you know, sort of the boys soldiers. I said, I don't want to hear about how you showed Lord Wellington how you loaded your Pattern 58 musket.
Oh, man. Okay, I've got
got a G3.
Gonna be going, I guess, southeast here this way.
That's horrible fucking sight. It's ring sight to ring sight with a big black block in the middle.
Yes. It's very,
Yeah, it's not very nice.
It's not good for close in stuff, but I mean, this is what they were using at the time, so.
Yeah. We're all set.
Okay, this way.
If I was a soldier at the time, I'd file off that front sight. The rear sight, rather.
To the right, guys. Let's move.
Mike, oh, fucking Jesus Christ.
We hear you.
Good coffee.
My game's alt-tabbed and one-tab back in.
Oh, no worries. Are we just gonna,
just head up into the woods, we won't get too far.
Just gonna kill a guy, is that the objective?
If you go down to the woods today, you're in for a big surprise.
There's a whole compound, and there's data tapes we have to retrieve.
Oh, yeah, fuck, yeah, I forgot about that. See, I wouldn't be very good, would I?
Get a decent headshot on the Arctic from here. Yeah, so he's a spicer.
I think my game might have crashed.
Really?
Oh dear.
Yeah, it's not responding.
Oh.
Wonderful. There's another slot there, just restart, try it out.
No worries.
We'll move up ahead.
Are we moving?
On me getting to a wedge, I guess.
Wedge on you. MG on the right.
Yeah.
Protect me.
Yeah, we'll keep you on the right.
Great.
Okay, I'll move last down the right then.
Okay.
Right, strong.
Eric, you're on my left.
Yeah. Okay. Squad leader AI is still there, so I think Barber can rejoin as the squad leader.
Okay, sounds good.
He's Scottish, so he's artificial intelligence. Hush up. Tommy.
Now this is probably going to be ringed by patrols. Probably smaller patrols, but they'll get reinforcements.
Purple.
That of the base will be armed to the teeth. Yeah.
Now I'm not going to have a lot of range with the Uzi, so it's going to be on you guys.
Yeah.
Fucking Uzi.
Basically, we'll try to locate them and then get the MG on them.
So you have the Uzi 9mm.
Uzi 9mm.
Sir Connor.
Millimeter.
I want the plasma rifle with a 40-watt range.
Yeah.
Just say what you see, buddy.
Long slide with the laser sight.
Sir Connor.
I see guys in white to the direct east.
Direct east?
Yeah, 010.
That must be the Jamaican bobsleigh
careful
team.
Careful skin. Rolling right up on them.
Alright, get that grenade off your gun.
Fuck's sake. Careful skin. Okay, I'm gonna get the gun set up on these guys.
Take that tree ahead of you.
Okay, I'm set up on these guys.
Okay, we'll go on you with the gun.
Okay.
I see a potential guard shack to our left.
One on me.
Go.
Shots left. Is that friendly?
Five.
Friendly.
Form on me.
Alright, can you shoot those guys, maybe?
300. Soldat.
Six. Fall back. Two. Rally up. Four. Return to formation.
To the right a little bit. Are they down? I think they're down. Is they only seen two?
Okay,
what?
That was way short. Like, way ridiculous short. Like, don't do that again.
200 meters.
Yeah, my sights are wobbling all over the place, even lying prone.
Okay, I see one body. I'm gonna get a new mag in. Get my belly.
Alright, I'm gonna push for you guys. I'm gonna be about fucking 400 meters off your six.
Gotta be. I'm gonna push up because I've got the little shit gun.
Yep.
Cover.
I see one body. I'll push up to the through the trees.
Five. Return to formation. Two. Return
to
formation.
Oh.
Okay, you guys can push up.
Four. Okay, I've seen two bodies.
There's gonna be more inside at the compound.
How do you hop over the thing?
V. Shots.
Shots front, eyes on.
Left flank.
Eyes on.
Well.
Dropped one. One less.
I'm getting Arctic.
Moving. Getting some cover. Okay. I'm good.
So I'm not liking G3.
I'm
G3 is shit.
Is that an enemy?
Zero it down to 100 skin and you'll get a fucking better sight line.
Okay, I'm pushing.
I've got that. Got it.
Yeah, because otherwise it's a pain in the arse.
Yeah, I know what you mean.
Friendly approaching six.
Cover the left and right sides of the wall there.
I'm gonna move up with you.
In a second. Gonna go to the corner.
I'll go right corner.
Okay, I'm covering from the rear.
Go Arctic. Got trucks up ahead.
Yeah, I see those. Okay, with you guys. We're all here.
Jump left side.
Left side.
Yeah, that's friendly.
Okay.
Don't forget, as you approach the house, there's always no one in that doorway.
Okay. Stack up on Irvin. Stack up on Irvin.
Okay. We'll clear so far.
Three. Move right.
I'm still on the right. I've got no contact, so I'm going to push up to the big barn.
Okay. Someone come around my left side.
I will.
Sandbags.
Roger.
We'll kind of leapfrog into here.
Oh, like, hey, that guy just came right towards me. Give me my ammo. That's convenient. I'll put the empty mags in.
Set, Arctic? But...
Yeah, I'm set.
Moving.
Moving. Moving to the right.
I got
he's down,
it.
He's done.
Contact.
If they're in the building, second floor in the building.
Tan you gotta push into that building. Move it in.
Copy.
Nice.
Right crossing.
Oh. Contact.
And,
oh my god. Shy the Kaifa.
Rifleman, 100 meters. Right.
Nine. Theo.
Me too. Schritzer. Guy came right out the building too.
We're all dead. All dead.
Jesus
God.
Fucking Christ.
All dead.
Well, that was a clusterfuck. Snafu.
Oh, I spawned in as the AI at the last second. Wow. I just spawned back in as the AI. What the fuck?
It's up to you, Morgan, to revive us.
Links for us. Come on deep, please.
Oh, there's another one from the rear.
Hundred. Man.
I'll see if I can pick you guys up.
Pick me up.
All just,
three,
all just
four
farted.
Guys in the compound. The compound is crawling.
Morgan, pick me up. I'm behind the sandbags.
I'm dead. Fuck.
Right, do restart the mission, Irving, and we'll go again. We need to. You were all spread out and open on the right flank there.
Yeah.
Yeah. How about?
Well, I crashed over. I thought there was guys coming out of that other building, but we didn't have coverage going down.
No one was covering straight ahead.
Yeah, my bad.
I just assumed there was. That's my fault for assuming these things.
I was focused on the guy on the left, and then all hell broke loose.
The AI's got the machine gun shit. Should I dome him? Or...
No, just...
Fuck.
We don't need a machine gun, Buster.
Try this again.
Well, gentlemen, this is not good so far.
And fuck off with those rifle grenades, by the way.
Okay.
Right. Skin, where are you?
I'm on the right of Irving.
Right, okay.
You take this one, really.
I should've...
Right, yeah, copy. Right, if we're gonna split off, what we'll have is... Right, what we'll have is we'll have Irving and Arctic on the left side and the rest of you guys on the right with me when we split off.
Me, Arctic.
I'm just going to drop this machine gun mags. There we go, I'm with you.
Just stay column just behind me just now.
Column in the sub.
Push up. Okay. Yeah, we're a couple hundred meters away, so.
I'm pretty bummed out about that. Is there a way to change slot on the go?
No.
No, never mind. I wouldn't. I've never seen that happen before. It's like I changed the AI slot. Oh. No.
It's because you switched to the machine gunner assistant slot when
it's
you
because you died.
Respawn.
I didn't change slot though. Yeah, because
no,
I died.
No, but you did when you died.
Yeah.
Did I?
So yeah. Well, when you died and respawned, you switched to that slot.
Did oh.
So it saved that. Right. Bring it up into a wedge. Okay, I'm gonna hold.
On the right. That's strange.
Okay, we'll push it up to a line actually, because we're quite close to the edge of the forest. Right, gonna push forward.
Yeah, line. Spread out, guys. I've got the right. Up.
Okay, movement up by the buildings, 12 o'clock.
No eyes.
Yeah, no eyes.
Okay, bring it down lower now.
Eyes on, eyes on. In the little cart.
Okay, yard. Right, bring it down prone now. Push to the edge of the forest here. Have we got smoke grenades? Has anyone got smoke?
It's negative.
Dude. Contact!
Contact close
infantry.
10 meters from me. Stand by.
See him.
Right.
I see him. Eyes
okay.
On.
Get ready. On my go. Out. Right, okay. Skin and Morgan push up to the hut, right side.
Push it.
Irving, Arctic, bounding cover movement, using the trees. Bounding cover movement on the right side too.
Enemy on right, moving. On the right side fence.
You want us moving on the right, you say?
I'm moving left side, bounding cover movement, slower. Right, skin move.
Okay, go right. Arctic.
Up.
Okay, Morgan, skin, up you get, move straight to that hut now, no incoming.
Move it.
You gotta tell me when you're set, Arctic.
I'm set.
Moving.
Morgan set.
What's that? To the left. Okay.
Irving Arctic, peel right, move to us, no incoming.
Skin set.
Okay, I'm set. Go Arctic.
Have you, Morgan, cover the left side of the hut.
Left side. Cover it. Up.
Yeah, skin, you hold there.
Moving. Set.
You just move, get up and move, no bounding cover. We're not taking any incoming, there's no need to move that slow.
I'm pushing up to the gate.
Copy. You cover.
Cover it. Enemy left side, enemy left side. Firing.
On.
Still one bomb. Drop one.
Another one in the. Yeah, there you go.
Good kill, good kill.
Arctic, are you up with. Arctic, you need to be moving to Irving. Move quickly.
Roger.
Okay,
wait up, Irving. Guaranteed contacts on the.
Okay,
the...
peel right. Morgan, move first. Round the right. Follow the fence.
Peel right. Cover in bubble.
Roger. I'm tossing a grenade.
Yeah.
Move it.
Alright, get the rifle grenade going.
Roger.
Aim it far.
Right.
And shoot.
Add more on that.
Skin Morgan, right side. Push the right side by the.
There we are.
By
we are.
Yeah, good. Okay, hold there. We're gonna get smoke up.
Morgan.
Right
shoulder. Roger, I'm getting the.
Hold, push, cover your right skin.
Who's that running ahead of me?
That's an enemy. Jesus, to shoot.
Magazine.
Hit.
Okay, Morgan, move to the barn.
Move it.
Find fire.
Taking fire.
I'm at the barn.
Okay, copy. Yeah, moving me. Skin, move.
Yeah, move you.
We're gonna hold and cover through the barn.
Yeah.
I'll do that because I'm here.
Okay, yeah, when you're back.
Pushing into the barn. One's behind the sandbags
near
the building.
Yeah, contact down.
Another one back there.
Right, skin Morgan, move around the right side.
Move
slowly, move together. Right, Irving, hold fire. Use two move to me, burn, one cover, one move.
Fire outside the wall.
You gotta get behind the wall. Reload.
Right, go.
Down, dropped one.
Moving.
Drop one.
Guys outside the compound coming in behind us.
Copy. Use move into the compound, then cover from the center of the courtyard. I'm moving up.
New bug. Magazine.
Roger. Healing.
Up.
Irving, secondary, actually go primary. Search the building on the left side and secure that and hold from there. Friendly.
I'm getting the back.
I'm searching the first building. Come on, Arctic.
The Back up here, speak clear.
Ready.
So
put a new mag in.
It's loaded.
Go on, hold there, yeah, hold on the door. Skin, move up.
Right. Roger.
Doorways, front and right.
Move up to the door, Morgan. Contact.
I'm gonna go directly ahead.
Mag. Contact down. Skin, keep cover exterior. Yes. Just cover the northeast side, correction. On you, Morgan.
Moving. Okay, going right.
Roger.
Right, covering.
Right clear.
Copy. Search the back right. I've got the stairs.
Moving. Back okay. Right.
Door front, door right. Arctic
back right clear.
Copy. Roger. Hold the stairs.
Hold the stairs.
Ready? Roger.
Go.
Right. Move up.
Clear.
Okay, doorway up front. There's a hallway to the right. Going up front. Front clear.
It's all clear.
Okay, building's clear, but we got no intel.
Top floor clear.
Copy.
Coming out.
What? Are all the rooms clear? Was there anything in the rooms, Morgan?
Yeah, nothing.
Nothing's in these rooms.
Okay, friendly coming down.
It's the rear building at the back. The
monitor from that little.
Copy, we're going to move to that. Let's go. Skin, move up.
Rhea!
Shit!
Find fire!
That's
well,
it.
We traded kills.
Where?
No idea.
A guy came right up on me, I shot him in the face, but he shot
Skin, you push down there, slowly. Morgan with me.
With you.
Come.
We're gonna stay right here. Okay. Did you get the guy?
Oh yeah, he's dead.
Alright, copy. Yeah, Skin, you just move down there and cover them.
Arctic, what are you doing?
I am.
Right,
I'm moving up to the sandbags.
With you.
Can't back up.
It's clear.
Cool.
We'll contact then on the pin.
Okay, on your back.
Right, move in.
Yep.
Okay, got blockage on the main hallway here. Doorways left and right. Clear and left side. Watch the doorway.
Roger, I'm coming.
Left side clear.
Front, right clear. Front clear. There's like a HQ in here.
Okay, copy. Yeah, hold there.
You hear a vehicle?
Hold it.
I hear like running
I've got
water.
A magnet tape, got a tape here.
Yeah, copy. Same here.
Pop in the door, Arctic, you ready?
Roger, I'm ready.
I'll let you collect that clear. Right there on the table.
Okay, run through.
Over here on this table.
We're coming through the barn that's on the left.
Just 2 seconds.
Yeah, there.
Friendly's coming out.
Friendly.
Ooh,
not us.
That's an enemy.
Where?
You okay, Skin? It sounds like it's off the north side.
Down.
No, good kill.
Okay, we're in the barn. Don't shoot us in the barn.
Yeah, copy. I just took out the officer and two bodyguards.
Okay,
good
go, Arctic.
Kill. I'm out the front.
There are about 4 or 5 of you ahead of me. Closer, and he targets me 100 yards at the rear of you.
Incoming front side, front gate.
I see movement.
Front gate,
soldier,
nice.
200 meters.
Yeah, okay, front. Beyond the front gate in the fields, the direction we approached from.
Pushing up front gate.
Sorry, hold on.
Yeah, Roger.
Be advised, we're going to utilize a PKM from an enemy.
Yes. Do it.
Right, let's move to the front gate.
Don't know where those shots are from.
I should have got some of your mags. Oh, with
yeah,
you.
Copy. Move. Oh, move. Fucking
approaching
corner,
in, approaching.
Shit. Mag.
Right, we're going to utilize one of the air vics. One of the trucks back here. Check that building on my right, Morgan.
Yep, clear it.
I'm holding down the front gate. Clean. I'm going to move to the gate.
Copy, we'll roll the truck up.
Sounds good.
Stand by the sandbags.
Get 360
grab a truck
here.
As well, or?
Negative, we'll just use the one.
Okay, with you.
Right.
Yeah, just doing this good.
Well, there's a HMG in the truck.
Yeah, I just put it in there.
Oh, sorry.
Okay, load up, guys. Coming back to the truck.
That was a lot of
stand
fun.
By, let me know when we're all in.
All in.
Yeah, these sucks balls.
Kicks and floats around like a son of a bitch.
Yeah, it takes 10 rounds to fucking bring it back down.
Yeah, okay. Well, you can't use the full auto like that. Like,
no.
I was doing some suppressive stuff with it, which was a little bit stupid, but it worked.
Yeah.
What you really want is someone who's 12 feet tall standing 5 feet away from you.
Vehicle front? Oh, friendly, sorry.
Yeah, it's a friendly vehicle.
Those are quite the shades you got there, Arctic.
Yeah, yeah.
Got those shades there.
No.
Please don't shoot each other, Jesus Christ.
I'm not.
That was just one of us shooting.
It doesn't hit inside the vehicle.
Yeah, you are too.
Mikey's just come online, so see if he's joining us.
Ooh.
Let's just
go through this mission. Cleanup mission. What do you think, cleanup?
Yeah.
East German vehicle depot, and we'll leave a slot open for Viking.
Nice.
I actually got machine gunners this time.
Hell yeah.
We all set?
Back momentarily,
2 seconds.
One second.
Oh, no. Uh-oh. It's fine, don't worry.
Nice.
So who's the demolition again? I think I was, so... This is my job to blow it up.
Demo guys.
I can't see the spots now.
Neither can I.
Clear village, clear all the houses in Sigurd from enemy occupation.
Destroy depot.
Enemy tanks parked at the depot.
Ooh. I've got the AT, so.
Oh, I got a G3.
Has this AT got any optics on it?
Probably not. PETN.
Looks like it.
Negative. Oh, it has!
Ooh, this I got the paratrooper, the collapsible stock version.
I'll take the rockets off guy. I'll take all but one off guy just in case he dies. Tell you what, so
what mission is this again? Destroy enemy tanks.
The woods. There's a church. If we come out right around the church, I think that's.
Let me check it out.
Anybody wants to save Private Ryan, you're on your own.
They've got plastic explosives in the backpack of the demo guys.
I got some. I got cool. 2-5 of those charges.
I picked up all the AT off the AT guy, just in case he goes down. I'd rather have it.
So what are you thinking?
I'm just telling these two fucking dudes to stay here.
Yeah.
And...
7, 8, 3, move back!
Cool.
Verstanden.
Nice.
Right.
Bereit.
So... people... Right, yeah. So what we're going to do is move, same deal, so we're just going to move through the concealment towards the church area from here. Let me get rid of that and draw something nicer. That's even worse. We're going to push that way towards the church, but then we're also going to... have split the element at that point and have one side move to the right side, and we'll bound and cover with both elements and clear both sides.
Cool.
We're gonna have the AT on the left side. I'll split the unit, split this just now. So we go.
I kind of think we should have the AT on the right, and the reason I'm saying that is because he would have a clear line of fire down the road.
He might have a clear line of fire down the road, but there's a building in the way of the depot. And on the left, he's going to have a better line of sight and more concealment.
Into the depot, yeah.
Yeah.
I was just thinking if they send something down the road after us, but, you know.
I mean, it's. I'd say it's better to be on the left, just through the concealment and cover that's there.
Yeah.
At the end of the day, you want the AT guy to have more concealment than the tank.
Because
if he's in the open, gun that covers the road.
Yeah. We could put the MG on the road. Yeah, that would be good.
Yeah. Be like, who's the MG?
Skinhead.
Would be me.
Yeah. So I'll go on the right with Skinhead, and who has the AT Arctic?
Morgan
does. I'm demolitions.
Take Arctic with me. Who does that leave for you though, really? Morgan?
That's just Morgan, yeah. So yeah. We're pushing up on the left to begin with, and then we'll have you cross to the right.
You better keep Arctic.
Yeah, I'll keep Arctic.
Okay.
Right.
Sorry, you want me on the right then? On the left, sorry. I'm with the left.
Yeah, you're just staying with me.
Cool, yeah, I got you. With you.
We'll stay together until we come to the church.
Yeah. Roger. Nice.
I'm all set, ready to move.
Ready to move?
Right, 2 minutes. Right. Okay, on me. Let's move out together.
Any formation? Oh.
Negative stay column just now.
Roger.
Yeah, okay, we're gonna stay column and stay in a crouch and move left. Just stay in my line. Okay, there's a little bit of defilade on this path here.
Space out a bit, Arctic.
Bring it up into a line formation on me.
Online.
Line.
Along the road here. I've already got eyes on some guys. Let's just stay nice and low and move up just over the lip of this road to my front by about 10 meters. I've got contact moving left and right. Right looking right through the center of the town.
Getting a belt buckle for this.
Maybe bearing, say 290, possibly 300.
Does anybody have space for an AT round? Spare AT round?
Is that...
Yeah, okay. I've not got a backpack, sorry.
No problem. I'll have to be a bit standoffish.
Irving, you and Skin hold position just now. I'm going to move left first. And try and get a little bit closer to the town. Alright. My two, prepare to move. Alright, we're going to be Alpha just to make it quicker to call out, and you'll be Bravo. So Alpha's moving. That's Morgan and Arctic.
Ready to move. Movement.
Okay. Okay, move up past me.
Peeling left.
We're going to bound in cover till we get closer to the town. We're sort of moving on a diagonal angle, a little bit further left, and then in front.
We're going to move to that first building closest to us.
Further left, right. You go, Morgan, I'll cover you.
I am.
I'm looking at there.
Okay, Morgan's set. Move out to it.
Roger, I'm moving.
Which other ones?
Tell us when you want us to move, really.
Yeah, copy.
Got more eyes on enemy to the
Arctic set.
Direct west.
Copy.
Compass is a bit funky, not used to using that type of...
That's alright.
I think I see the vehicle that needs to be blown up.
Arctic, you need to call set when you're set.
I did. Yeah, I'm set.
I didn't hear you. Right, okay, we're gonna move front now, I'm set.
Okay, Morgan moving, center. Guns up.
Okay, Bravo, you start moving.
Okay, we're moving to that first building.
Roger that.
Morgan set.
Stay low.
Arctic move.
Roger, moving up.
Okay, we're about to leave any kind of concealment.
Arctic, can you stay further to the right?
That's to left. The right, Roger. Yeah.
I'm also moving.
Arctic set.
Okay, I'm set.
Get Morgan moving. Move with a bit of pace. Covering the left as best I can.
Okay, Arctic, you start moving as well.
Morgan set. I've got Morgan, a good line of sight.
Weapons up, keep moving. Where have you got contact? Have you got eyes on the contact, Morgan?
Yeah, 062, I'd say approximate, pretty close. About 70 meters, 80 meters. Looks like he needs some sandbags of some sort, maybe.
In relation to the church, where is it?
Yeah, I know what to do, it just wasn't happening for some reason.
In front of the church, near it, there's like a tan building.
Left side or right side?
Right side of the church. There's like there's a yard with a fence, with a brown fence.
We got contacts down the road.
Copy. Yeah, it's the same contact. Same contact.
Yeah, hold fire at the moment. Right, use two on me. Let's move.
With you.
I'm ready to fire, just say when I've got him right in my line of sight.
They're going to be... I see him.
He's prone out.
Sorry. Irving. On my 12, left to 11 o'clock on the corner, there's one there.
Keep going, guys. Okay, Arctic, I want you to stop and cover left side.
With you, Bob.
I have a clear line of sight on him.
Arctic, cover the left side.
I've got a good shot on that guy to the front.
Okay.
Mission to fire.
Yeah, Skin, Bravo, open fire. Morgan, open fire.
He's rinsed.
He's down. Good kill.
Man down.
Rifle. Yeah,
we did not have that left side covered at all, Arctic.
Taking fire!
Jesus Christ.
I asked you to move up and cover the left side. You were behind me.
I'm getting fire out.
Negative. They're getting fire down. Arctic, do you want to focus on maybe getting me out?
Frag out. That was a lit frag. Magazine.
Yeah, watch out. We're in vanilla. So your vehicle grenades are going to go miles. Right, Morgan. Move to the roadside.
I'm
moving to you guys.
Move slowly. Don't put yourself in danger. Don't move to them. Move. Get the AT out. Oh fucking hell. Get your AT out and move to the roadside.
Okay, understood.
Move to them. There you go.
I see. He's fucking.
Fuck.
On our position, he's got line of sight on us.
Move to that shed to your 12.
One, taking command. Awaiting orders.
I see.
Arctic, you keep that left flank covered.
Roger, I am.
Okay. Take him out, Morgan.
Oh, he's moving.
Right, don't fire unless you're sure you've got a hit.
Understood.
He's backing away. He's on my 12.
Come left side.
Good hit.
Arctic, go ahead and move back to us.
Roger.
Rocket.
Hit. That's a hit.
Move back to us, Arctic. What are you doing?
Just checking my fire.
Rocket.
Can you cover that corner there?
Roger.
That hit him.
Nice work.
Vehicle destroyed.
Wow, that was hairy.
I've got like 4 rounds left.
Yeah, we'll
I'm all good.
Back out to the left, skin it.
Okay, you cover rear direction we pushed from, Morgan.
Yeah. Up.
Shots right.
Rifleman, 100 meters front.
No idea where he is. I have eyes. Stay down there. Right side of the road. Sort of shallow building with a steep sloped roof. He was at the bottom base of that. He's down.
I'm crossing.
Okay. Yeah, you just continue to move. Contacts further down the road.
I'm on your rear, Paul.
Yeah, copy. Arctic, yeah, you're
fine
there.
Contact down,
moving
one
up.
Down, there's one more to go.
With you.
Man, 200 meters in front.
I'm dead.
Smoke out.
Want me to reposition?
Move round to the front. Yeah, we're trying to get him just now, stand by. I've got Morgan, you keep your weapon up, Arctic.
There's another tank down the road.
Arctic, cover a different direction, move to my front. Move to your front and round to the left and cover left.
Irving, that one was there when we moved in, it was not moving, it's just a vehicle, it's not armoured.
Thank you, peeling left.
You can see the cab.
Peel left, cross it. Should we get some cover?
There's a T-55 in there, they're in that depot down there.
Understood.
There's a dead man at the foot of the well.
Copy. Skin, you move across the road, we'll cover.
I'll move to Skinhead.
Moving.
I'm right behind you, Skinhead.
Yeah, suppressive fire.
Suppressing.
There's smoke out in front of you. Right, Arctic, move up.
Moving up.
Right, hold fire. Do we know where the contact is? I've no eyes.
No eyes.
On the road, to my right.
Hey, Arctic Morgan, you move around the left side of this house.
Yep. Climbing over this thing.
Contact center, down the road.
The left.
Contact down.
I think I should have been one down, putting down suppressive fire when everyone else moved across.
Yeah, well, you needed to move across to the right. We're not moving across to the right. Have eyes right side of the road, three-story building.
Oh shit. I'm
right, if you just push around the right side.
Okay.
Not you, not you. Bravo, push around the right side. Morgan, Arctic, hold left side. Push up and hold. One building ahead
push
of me.
Hold. Roger.
Pushing up, one building ahead and holding.
Keep pushing the right. I'll bring skinhead up.
Watch out, left, Morgan.
Contact. Yeah, yeah.
Alright, he's down. Dead. I have no eyes.
Right. Dropped him.
Copy, we'll try
moving
and get
up,
in line with
up,
that.
Up, reviving.
This house might be occupied.
How far ahead is he of you?
I've dropped one.
Next
close. Sorry.
There's one down that
just
road.
Just drop one in the building next to us.
I dropped one.
Watch out. Cross in front.
Yep.
I think he's putting in my line of fire there.
Yes, yeah. 300.
Soldat. Let me know if you get across, please.
Us.
No, we're not. It was Irving.
Sorry. Yeah.
That wasn't friendly fire though, someone else shot me.
Yeah, I know that, but I nearly hosed you down when you moved in front back telling me.
Yeah. Right, we're gonna hold here just now, guys. Keep the sectors you've
hey,
all covered.
Barbara?
Yeah.
There's potentially someone in the building to our left, possibly.
I just killed someone in that building. You cover down that street, Morgan, Roger. The same way you were looking. I'm gonna check this building.
Understood, cover.
Do you want us to clear these buildings on our left?
If you can sweep them, yeah.
We pushed up, we bypassed them, so.
Okay, yeah, don't go back. Just continue to move as you are.
Okay, we're pushing up to the next building.
Okay, this building's clear. I did take out a contact in it.
Roger.
Peeking in the windows, this room looks good.
Okay. I'm gonna move front and check this building.
Here, skinhead, I'll put
yeah,
you
cover
up here.
Cover the right.
Take that little alcove there.
One down. One down.
Good kill.
Clear.
On your rear.
Okay, all clear.
Who's ringing those bells?
You want us to clear this building?
Clear them if you can, yes. Okay, Arctic right side, move up along the street.
Roger.
Okay, I got an enemy over here.
Moving.
Yep. Cover it.
Keep moving with me. Someone cover right side. I'm covering
move
front.
Move it.
75 down. Meters. Front.
Good kill.
Stay low. Stack on me.
Yep.
On you.
Okay. Breaching.
Stacked.
Do it.
Yeah, check.
Can't get to the door. 2 minutes. There we go. Moving. Left side clear. Last man in. Hold rear.
Last man in.
Right
hold
clear.
Rear.
Okay, right on you, Morgan, up the stairs.
Morgan, on the stairs. Moving.
I'm gonna just peek this building.
Upstairs clear. Moving right. Where do you want to move?
Holding.
Right clear. Up. Front. Top floor clear. Top floor clear.
Copy, moving down. Arctic, where's the next doorway?
Over here.
Do you want us to go to the rear of our buildings or hug the road?
Right here.
You talking to me? Sorry.
Yeah.
Uh-huh.
Hold the road.
Okay. Hold the road, okay.
Yeah, if we start taking contact, then favor the cover. Right, on you.
These buildings are too big for us, so we're just peeking them.
Copy. Right, you used to clear the building. I'll cover outside.
Go to the next one.
Okay. Roger, breaching. Going lower.
Okay. Malcolm going upstairs.
Right, move slowly and move together.
Roger. Bottom's clear, coming in with 61.
Holding upstairs, Okay, this cell's clear, Ratchet. Move upstairs.
Roger.
Move upstairs, close slowly. Yep, it's clear. Yeah, top floor clear, building clear.
Okay, moving down.
Moving down, friendly coming down.
Same deal
moving
with the next one.
Moving ahead,
coming out. Okay.
Move.
Ready to move. Moving. Moving left.
Roger, moving
left. Building to the left, clear. Left building
clear. We got DMG up
clear.
Here.
Alright, let's push up.
You guys hold position. I've got eyes on a tracked vehicle. It looks like a tank.
With you.
Smoke out. Right with me, guys. Left side. We're moving down the alleyway here.
With you, Paul.
Yeah, copy. We're gonna flank that position.
Okay.
Okay. Weapons up. Move in front. Contact in the yard. Spread out and move to my 12. Move to my front left.
Moving.
Okay. Left entering player. The yards, right. First man push left and take cover behind the truck. Man pushing right.
Move left. Left player.
Right, second man move right.
I shot that fucker first and he kills me.
There we go, I'm good.
Yeah, he was injured.
Good work.
Alright, Morgan.
Right, Arctic moving on the right, that's what I said. Second man move on the right.
75 meters right.
Bag.
We got yellow smoke over here.
That was me.
In the building, to the rear.
Taking fire!
Frag out.
Oh bad god, that was, frag. Yeah, don't throw frags in this.
My bad. Yeah. What I was thinking.
Yeah, they're vanilla frags, so they're like fucking bouncy
where
balls.
Where are these guys?
In the building, literally on our position. Behind the lean-to.
Okay.
I'm gonna breach it. Breach it.
You guys are gonna die,
Dropped one.
Under fire!
Bomb fire for you. One at the top of the stairs down.
Bin bereit. One, taking command!
Right, I'll keep covering the yard.
My name is Fuel.
I'm entering your
standing
building, Morgan.
Yeah, do it. It's clear, dude. Building clear.
I'm right here.
Okay. We can start getting these things, I think.
Copy.
Roger.
Do you want me to hit it with AT or are you going to plant?
Arctic, you plant charges on the two vehicles under this lean-to here.
They want me to destroy two.
Under this lean-to here. Arctic, where the fuck are you going? Two charges on the two vehicles. A charge each on the two vehicles under the lean-to where we are. Just
yeah, they want the tanks as well.
Yeah, we'll get them done first.
What happened there? I don't know.
No idea.
I don't know
as we both tried to go through the doorway, suddenly said I was incapacitated.
Oh, you got armoured.
Yeah, no, I did, didn't I?
Yeah, absolutely. Fuck.
Have you got one on this?
I'm covering the road leading out of the base to the rear.
Covering your right.
Arctic, how many more charges do you have? Because there's tanks over here.
I got three. We're good. Don't worry.
There's like three times.
One, two, three. Yeah, that's gonna work.
Oh, we didn't check this barn down here.
Yeah, copy.
Drop another body.
Yeah, we've got more vehicles over the compound as well.
Drop me.
Right. Let's Morgan, you come to me. Irving, you push back over to Skin, and you guys try and find a location to keep us covered from.
With you, Paul.
You mean up at the front here?
Yeah. Well, wherever you guys need to move to, just try and keep some sort of cover. I'll keep security over the engineer.
Here to me, Skinhead.
I think it just wants us to destroy these two tanks.
We'll try to lock down
What we'll do is we'll bring go over to this next compound with Morgan, just in front of me, and bring the two vehicles over here, the two fuel trucks over here, and put them in between the tanks. And that way when we debt the tanks, we'll debt the vehicles with them.
There's an NG truck over here.
A what?
Like an engineer truck?
I can't go.
I saw it.
We can't go in these.
I could put a bomb between both of them.
Yeah,
so.
That'll work.
Alright, all bombs set.
Right, okay, yep. We're gonna push back to Bravo.
Okay.
Yep, moving to Bravo.
Ah, wait a minute. Have you got another charge?
Negative, only five.
Got a spare AT.
Yeah, we've got another tank around the other side of the building here.
I got four rounds of AT, I'll deal with it if you want.
Yeah,
I put a round in from the back of it.
Yeah, we can't really see the back of it, and there's two of them.
Do it to the side.
Hit the fuel tank.
You can see the back of one of them, but not the back of the second.
Maybe we could use the anti-tank to take out the vehicles and the charges.
Yeah,
just
push back, Arctic, push back to Bravo's position and keep security. We'll debt these tanks. Okay, so debt the left one first from the rear. I'll keep security for you.
Jeez, I'm just gonna get a better angle on it. Stamina's shot to shit. gonna get like flat onto it as I can.
Don't forget we're still supposed to clear the north part of the village.
Cool.
Yeah, copy.
Gonna get nice and far away from it. Cause I
yeah,
see
be careful because I can't cover your left now, so.
Where?
I'll be fine there.
Yeah.
We're still pretty close to these charges. I wouldn't want to set.
Yeah, no, we're not setting any charges off. We're taking care of the tanks that we don't have charges for. Yeah.
Rocket.
Yeah, I'm being careful with the scroll wheel.
Okay, that's one of four, I think.
Yeah.
Rocket.
Nice.
Nice.
Whoa. Oh, holy fuck, shit. The building just leveled right on top of me.
Yeah, I just turned around and saw that.
Wow, the tank just flew, like...
How are you guys doing? Are you
yeah, we're okay. Both are blown up. One
nice.
Of them... Yeah, one of them had a flight.
Yes.
Whoa, okay. Stay low and move through the rubble.
Move it.
Just to avoid a shrapnel.
Yeah.
I found out that building I was looking for, that I thought was a police station, is actually a bowling alley. Okay. Arctic, move with us. Bravo, hold position just now.
So it was closer to being a brothel than a police station.
Pretty much.
We're running out of ammo now.
Yeah. Right. Okay, we're going to move into this building on my right.
Yep. With
you. Used to hold and then clear it once yours are together.
Hold it.
Okay, have Skin move up as well.
There we are.
Arctic, pay attention. You're moving with him and clearing.
Okay, go Morgan.
Okay, moving. Okay, move in front. Dot to the right. Front clear.
Yeah, you can have a
light
nice carbon fibrous fucking...
Upstairs.
Put the gun down on.
Use clear. Move to the bottom base, hold the bottom floor of the building that the guys are clearing.
Nothing.
Building
they made
clear
out of cardboard, not carbon fiber.
Yes.
Clear the next compound.
Can you move into the building? No. Hold the building. Then low and he's moving out of it. We're going to yeah. Debt the charges from the building.
Understood.
We can't off it in that.
Yeah, that's the unrealistic part of the mod. You realize how many people you could fit in that?
That's your Western European refugee vehicle, that was.
Yeah, exactly. Yeah. You could fit about 25 if you're trying to get out of Eastern Germany, you know.
Exactly.
Why
right.
Are we fleeing, mother?
Okay, inside the building, guys. We're going to debt charges. Okay,
we'll
right. Spread out and keep security. Right. Okay. Control debt when you're ready.
Roger. Detonating in.
Call it
addict. That's your Western European.
3, 2, 1.
Bang.
Fire in the hole. Nice.
Well, this being Arma went prone just in case.
Yeah. Yeah, just wait for those secondaries.
I wonder if anyone from East Germany went into a BMW showroom and said, would you accept this Trabant's dump payment? They will give you a badge.
Why are you saluting, Arctic?
Just like my bomb's going off.
Right, Irving and Skin, you guys move out first.
Cannon fodder out first.
Yeah, okay, we'll go up to the corner here on the right.
When you go, Skin, we'll keep rear.
I dropped a few
other way, Skin, other way.
I don't think we did.
Okay guys, let's move down the way. No they didn't, we've not cleared past that, past where you are just now.
Okay, just get in, it's on one side of the road, I'm on the other. You guys can concentrate us.
With you, Irvin. Oh, do you want us clearing this building?
Yeah, let's go in and...
On the door. Yeah, ready.
Going right.
Okay, do it. Right.
We're gonna...
Doors front and right.
I'm coming far right.
Shot. In the window. He's down.
Window?
Yeah, he was firing from the window. He's down there.
With you, Irving.
Right, okay. Alright, Irving, once you're out that building, I want you and Skin to push the left side of the road. Hold the right side.
Got a balcony. Upstairs clear.
Okay, I'm up on the balcony. I'm coming out.
Yeah, hold there, Skin.
Sorry, man.
If we're quick, gentlemen, we can make paper mache models out of these cars.
Arctic, can you hold the side that you're on?
Yeah.
Coming back down.
Man, these buildings are disorientating.
Fuck me. Nope.
It's Sherman for you.
Oh my god, dude.
Trapped in fucking hell.
Right, Irving, push to the left side of the road.
Coming out, probably coming out.
I'll take push up that right side.
Okay.
And Morgan with me, yeah.
Yeah.
Set.
Okay, we're moving up. Right, use two stack on that door in front of us and prepare to breach. Breach when you're ready.
Double tap. On your right, ready to breach?
Breach.
Finally going
front. Checking the bottom.
Finally going right. Okay, down the stairs.
Right down the stairs.
Go upstairs. Go in front.
Oh, that was fun to watch.
Get the right side. Alright, it's good.
Okay, upstairs clear.
I just stuck my nose in this building, it seems okay.
Building clear.
Copy, used to move. Arctic, you hold the right side. Morgan, you push up to the blue car and hold the left.
Yep, hold the blue car.
The only thing I can be a little bit critical with these guys is they didn't do as much as Daisy did in terms of a variety of buildings. Like, there's no schools, there's no fucking corner store.
Whatever shots,
shots man, right.
100
right.
meters front.
Contact.
No eyes.
Seemed to be no right. eyes, I'm just putting some shots down.
Right, Arctic, you hold right down. Side, Morgan.
Yeah, hold it right.
Right, Bravo, you need to move further down the street so that we can eventually move over as well. We'll hold and cover. Hold there, Morgan.
Hold it.
With you.
Right, Arctic, you're going to push, Arctic and Morgan, you're going to push to the corner of the building that's running parallel to us.
Yep.
Okay.
Roger. Let's go, Morgan.
Ready to move.
Don't run, weapons up and watch front. Go, Morgan.
Okay, move it. Go out, go, go, double time.
Oh, don't run, we just take your time.
Right to the intersection.
Okay, okay, what's up?
Can't run through bushes.
Right, Arctic, front. Your front, right. Your front.
I do.
Okay, we hold on. Yeah, I'm moving up. Moving up.
Right, is there a door on the right or a door on the left?
It's on the left.
Door's on the left.
Right, okay, move on the left side then.
Okay, I'm peeking. Left side clear.
Machine gun, 75 meters, front.
Like a courtyard thing. Courtyard's clear.
Wait, you just call that a machine gunner. He's probably in one of those garages.
Right, you can focus on what I asked you to do, Arctic.
Roger, I'm prepared.
I'm holding this corner, Arctic. Where are you?
Arctic.
I'm right by the door.
Yeah, no, come to the front. Come to the front door, Maury.
Okay, I'm moving. Front door. That's around the back. Okay, with you.
Reach.
Yeah,
are you just doing on the left side there, Irving? You know, if you want to move up, then you can.
Do you want us to move up to the intersection?
Well, if it's if you don't, if you feel that that's the best thing to do, then yeah, do it.
Okay, I'll go right side road.
Come on, out, let's clear the rest of this. Maybe more.
Go to the store.
Okay, opening. Clear, clear. Another door.
There.
Another
door. Right.
Down the road. Oh, fuck.
Enemy spotted. Machine gunner. 75
where
meters
down the road.
With you. To left.
Reaching.
Okay, go to the right.
One of the houses, I heard
clear.
Richard. Right clear, right clear.
Well, don't fire unless you know where he is.
Roger.
Up, very upstairs, very upstairs.
Right upstairs. Yeah,
upstairs. Dude, clear. Fucking fuck.
Where was he?
Do you need help?
He's on left hand side of the road, last house on the end of the intersection.
Copy.
On the left.
Frag out.
Do it.
Whoa. Enemy spotted.
Okay.
75 meters.
Yeah, he got
right.
Me as well. Okay, guys, sweep the next building towards us, the same type of building.
Oh, I can see them moving around inside the building.
Is it
which
this building that was stacked up on?
Sweep the. I just told you what building to clear. You're
oh,
walking around
visual,
the wrong side
visual.
Of it to
back
clear
up,
it.
Back up, Morgan.
Visual.
I put rounds in that window and didn't even get a hit.
I didn't get shot from that building.
Okay, I'm pulling to the right now, too. Careful, I'm pulling to the right. I'm going to check.
Roger.
Okay, I'm going to pick these guys up. I'm going to check to the left. Cover that building, please. Get good on that building.
Yeah, I got it.
You sure you got
we're
it?
Dying here.
Yeah, move it.
I'll toss this, nah.
He's still got... up, that guy's still up.
He's still up.
Oh,
he's still
I'm dying.
Up, he's down, come get us.
Got him. He's down. Reviving skinhead, get the machine gun up first. No medic.
I'm about to die, already get to me.
I'm getting Irvin up in a minute. Intel. Get Irvin,
okay,
get Irvin. Get Pirelli. R2,
please.
I saw that. Well.
Where was the shots from, anyone know?
Same building.
No, not the same building. The building that I called for them to clear before moving up.
The rear.
In that shot. Window.
Yep.
Reload.
Got him. I'll get Bob. I'll get
in
Bob.
A very nasty position right now. Well, my head is.
One. I'm the new actual.
There we go.
Ready.
Yeah, I see the same.
Okay, I'm going to stack up on the doorway to breach. Ready to breach. Not going to breach. I need a new mag, actually. Got like 8 rounds left.
Right.
If you're gonna cross me, please let me know.
Okay, I don't know where you are, so...
I was right behind you.
Oh, there we go.
Well done, guys.
Mission accomplished.
A split second away from putting some covering fire through one of them windows and you went in front.
We weren't taking fire, we didn't...
Yeah, it was I just thought I'd put suppressive fire down just in case, you never know.
I think suppressive fire when there's no enemy is called wasting ammunition.
Well, there was one enemy in the building. It could
yeah,
have been
they, you fucking leathered them. Did you not see it?
I know I did, but there might be more.
Held in by dug-in forces that scrap drive.
Well, mom shot
the Danish down. Mission. Autobahn Meisters or Meisters ambush a large group of convoy. A large
ambush.
Enemy convoy traveling on the autobahn.
Yeah, we can do that
ambush.
One.
Ambush.
The autobahn one.
Yeah.
That's a highway to you,
Arthur. Hope we get to Milan for that.
The heck is a pioneer right here.
What the heck is a pioneer?
Building clear.
Okay, moving down.
So you're a grave digger then.
They want me to destroy two.
Under this lean
two. What was the new guy saying?
Yeah.
Let me go.
Skin, you should be the heavy anti-tank.
Why don't you go heavy anti-tank?
Because I want to be the pioneer.
I'm already heavy anti-tank.
There's two.
Barbara is as well. Okay.
I'm anti-tank.
Not machine gunner. Machine gunner.
There's no Milan.
Just waiting on on you, readying up, man.
Clicking okay, but nothing's happening.
Yeah.
I know, it doesn't matter. We need to, it's all based upon Irving.
Autobahn Meisters.
All you.
Oh.
Ooh.
Just to be clear, anyone traveling in the militarized zone is considered an enemy, so that includes enemy civilians.
Enemy civilians.
To be honest, I reckon the fucking window blow them away before you get a chance to shoot them.
User joined your channel.
Hello, user.
Hello.
I say hello,
mines.
Hello.
We got mags.
Look at that car.
We can use the vehicle as well.
Landmines.
The Nazi political leadership car here. The Volkswagen, the people, the Reichs car. Volkswagen.
Strength through... Or what was it? Peace through strength, or strength through work, something like
It was work through freedom, which was posted outside the Auschwitz.
Yes.
So you'll be free when you die.
And each their own.
That's what you're working towards.
So who's gonna drive? Up with landmines.
Yeah,
once you drive this shit.
Don't all climb in at once,
I'll let
there,
the
dude.
Vehicles fall.
We can't, Shiza.
I'm gonna move the vehicle.
If absitzen.
Oh, what the fuck? No, it throws you right out. Never mind.
I'm in.
I'm in the commander seat.
You can't drive it though.
I can drive it.
What the fuck?
Oh, sorry. So sorry.
Oh my god.
I'm so fucking sorry.
Cereal packet.
I'll just stop. I'll just go in the corner and just look in the corner.
That'd be appreciated.
Know that the Americans own a shit ton of these.
This looks like the same vehicle that was in Black Hawk Down. The UN.
It is actually.
I mean, that successful stealth
mission. No, they had yeah. Saxons in that. Saxon.
Yeah, okay, you can climb in now.
I'm in. Okay.
I'm in already.
What are these dudes bouncing around? Oh, they're AI. Can we just leave them here?
I'm not the squad lead, so.
I'm also not the squad lead.
I take them out.
Are we all in?
All in?
Yeah, we're all in.
All good.
Holy fuck, you didn't run anybody over there. I'm amazed.
I'm the one that's driving.
This is a mole on it though, that's nice. Long.
So is it here that we're engaging them?
Yeah, the Autobahn's in front of us, isn't it?
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Right. We'll drop,
I need to go there and lay down some mines.
Right, okay.
I was thinking taking the police vehicle.
Oh yeah, now?
Who else is still in?
Morgan, but I've got a machine gun and I'm on the machine gun of the vehicle.
I'll go back and get the police vehicle.
Okay, that's fine. We're gonna come and get you. Oh my god, you're so fucking loud because we were playing something the other day. And...
Viking, see if you can hop in the shotgun of that beetle.
Yeah.
Oh, there we go.
I had a big gun.
Right, who else is still in the bit?
Morgan is Viking. Sorry, Arctic.
Negative. I'm going back with Harvey to get another landmine.
No, Arctic. Sorry. You need to get laying stuff down.
Yeah, I did lay my landmine. I need to get more or another one.
Dude, they're in the truck, dude. They're in the truck. There's like 16 landmines in the fucking truck.
Never mind.
Yeah.
I didn't know.
Rechtssitze auf das Fahrzeug auf sitz. Hier auf das Fahrzeug auf sitz.
Skin, would you be able to jump out and help him lay mines? Lay them further down the road. Don't lay them right in front of us, because the chances are we're going to engage them further away than fucking 10 meters.
Which direction are they?
Which direction?
Map?
From the
down to the right, as you look at it from where the vehicle is.
Down the road, the first thing
where you...
About three guys.
I'm going to set them up by the sign.
Yeah, that's when you know you're playing Arma.
Skin, this way. Skin, where are you going?
I don't know.
Skin, where are you going?
That's
fucking Arctic, you can fucking shut your fucking puss.
I know, right?
Hey, I'm planning my mind.
I can't get through these bushes,
Yeah, it's not easy.
Plant some off to the side of the road here too, because you know that they're going to drive around.
There's a nice plateau up here.
I'm going to bring the Volkswagen down so that we can...
Yeah, use that.
Morgan, where are you going?
Oh, this is very nice.
Morgan, I don't want to be running up that hill, man. Bring it back down.
Who are you talking to?
How do I put a mine down?
Scroll wheel.
Look at the ground and place it down.
Steven? So Mia?
Do you have one in your inventory?
I don't think so. It said to me to regroup and I looked at my thingy then.
No, roll your most wheel and it should say, like, plant mine.
Yeah.
No.
You need to have a magically amped backpack.
I'll bring the vehicle down so you can get some out of the bit. We're at the very bottom of the vehicle inventory.
Stay still, do not move.
Is that move?
Morgan,
I don't have a habit of running people over.
No, of course you don't.
Morgan, can you bring the truck up to here?
I'm driving. You're yelling at me and I'm ignoring you.
Can you bring the truck up, please, Barbara?
We're all ignoring him. Not just
yeah,
you.
In a minute. Skinny, if you jump in, and I'll take you further up the road.
Okay, there's 8 mines in the truck.
There's 16 in this, I think.
Can't move the mines.
Yeah, so yeah. Where's Aaron again?
It's right here.
He's going for the left here.
Okay, I'm moving the truck.
Okay.
Taking too long.
Wouldn't let me take any mines. I'm trying to drag them across.
Jump in, Arctic, and grab the mines in the truck, and we'll plant them further up the road. There's a plateau on the left that we can use as a firing position.
I still can't carry it.
Arctic, out you go. Morgan, jump on the rocket on the top.
Yeah, on it.
You have to have a practically empty backpack. Bring the Volkswagen up and I'll plant it.
I don't have a backpack.
Then, yeah, you need to bring it up here and give it to me.
Okay, coming up.
If you used to, who are standing back there, if you used to move up to the left, you see there's kind of a platform sticking out of the trees. Where there's a bit off the side, up the hill, where there's no trees.
Like on the left.
Vehicle's coming in.
Right, get in the truck, Arctic.
Multiple.
Alright, I'm in the truck.
Yeah, I'm spinning the truck round. Get up that hill.
I can't turn when it's like this.
I kind of crashed the Volkswagen.
He's trying to get run over.
Six. Zurück in die Formation.
Right. Stand by. What's the range to those mines?
Undone. Eyes on convoy.
Okay, guys, brace. Hold fire. Yeah, Morgan, you stay on the guns on that. Stay on the AT
they're
first.
They're moving up. They're at about 300 meters.
There's so many.
400 meters.
Copy.
Shall I start from the back or front?
Start from the back.
Yeah.
I'll take the middle one.
We want to pin them in so that the AT mine's going to take out the first one.
Okay.
Then we're going to pin them in on the back. And you've got the height and the...
So we wait till the first one reaches the thing, yeah?
Yeah, copy.
BRDM.
Stand by.
BRDM. Angriff.
Sure.
My ATP is just...
Right, suppress the fire. Oh, I'm fucking dead. Yeah, we fucked about way too much there.
I'm dead.
Yeah, way too much fucking about at the beginning.
We got a man down.
I'm gonna suggest
javelin. Can I get a respawn, please?
I would restart the.
I'm dead.
Can I suggest we are parallel to the road next to the anti-tanks, so we're not firing at an angle rather than just waiting for them to cross our front?
Yeah.
My ATGM just flew straight up into the air as well. I've got no idea what happened, like vertical.
It was too close. You should have shot from at a further target.
No, I went for the furthest one away, but like it went straight vertical. Like, I think those trees like kept popping in and out.
Fucking hell.
It's sackglass though, it wouldn't do that. That doesn't make any sense.
No, but it's buggy, dude. Like, I had used it yesterday.
Me and Viking will handle mine laying.
Right, okay, but you guys are... So, Irving, I want you to take the main...
Why don't I take the Volkswagen? And I'll take them two in the Volkswagen.
Yeah, no, that works perfect, actually, yeah. And everyone else is going to come with me.
Alright, let's load this up.
There's already 8 mines in it, fucking all aboard.
Get around this side.
Right, if you're not Viking and Arctic, you guys are in the VW, everyone else is in the truck.
Volkswagen all in.
All in.
I'm in.
Oh Jesus, we're in a drag race.
Oh fucking. I could win, but.
Yeah.
Wouldn't be pretty.
Oh, good God.
It's a hazard time.
Yeehaw.
Yeah, it went like above, because there's a tree line right there, it went like above the trees. It was weird, I don't know what happened. That's the weirdest
thing. We're playing Dukes of Hazard, I want to first go on Daisy.
I think right here is good.
Oh dear.
3, 4, 5. Move yeah, 100 meters.
I think
front.
Right here is
stay in the vehicle just now, guys.
So
put them in a diagonal line like this.
Yep.
8, 9, 10. Copy. Move 100 meters.
One right.
Right
where I'm standing on the dirt.
Yep. I've got AT as well.
Oh, sorry.
What the?
It's alright. No, put one here in the dirt. Perfect. Put one in the dirt here where I'm standing, dude.
There we go.
Roger.
And I'd say put one in the median too.
Yeah, in the middle here.
If you back her up like
5 right
meters,
in the
I can see right to the bench.
Right here in the middle.
Like 20
right
meters.
Yeah. Oh, I'm gonna get one at a time, okay.
When I tried to take something out of my inventory, it highlights it as Logitech G29 stick slider.
Dude. There you go. And get one in the dirt on this side too.
Got one.
How are we doing on mines? We probably have like one or two left.
3.
Right, bringing one. The truck down.
Yeah, I think I'm out.
Right, you guys grab them from the truck here.
Okay, when the car's empty, I'm gonna go stash it in the woods.
Roger.
Yeah, guys, we're gonna push out in the next 20 seconds to lay more mines, and then we're pushing back. I'm gonna pull the truck back.
Wait, you got one more in there.
Who's in the truck? Is it just Morgan and Skin?
Just got Morgan.
Wait, one Irving.
Skin?
And me, I'm in the truck.
Okay, yeah, you are. Oh. Thought so.
There's one more left, let me get it.
What, are you AT, Skin?
I'm AT.
Roger that.
I'm also AT.
Wait, do you want me to drop you up in the woods on the left here, Skin?
Yeah, anywhere that's parallel to the road, so I'm opposite.
Yeah, copy. I'll drop you up here.
That's what I say. I think we let him hit that first mine, then we take him from the side rather than from an angle or head
if
on.
If you stare at line of sight until they...
Roger that.
Right, there you go.
Take X-ray. There's only one of my AT.
I can come over here.
Morgan, if you jump out with him as well, are you AT as well?
I am AT as well.
Yeah, okay, you jump out as well. What kind of AT are you using?
11, 44mm.
If you can.
So I'm gonna go to the far left last mile.
Come in.
So I'm gonna hit the last vehicle.
I've got the optics on it too.
Yeah, make sure you stay back in the woods and we'll call it out for you.
I know.
Okay. I stashed the car in the marked location.
With your skin.
Okay, so we're about 100 yards short of the last mine, I think.
How many rounds do you have, Skin?
Viking five. And, sorry, Irving, where are you and the rest of the guys with you?
Return
to formation!
I think it's fine. Yeah, no, that might be magazines.
I'm gonna get down here, Skin.
I'm gonna move up a little bit further.
What happened to our recon vehicle? Being controlled by the AI? No, never mind.
Move down a little bit further, Morgan, otherwise we're gonna be.
Can you use that Milan again, Mort?
I haven't had a chance. I
love I can
the
use it if you want me to, Irving.
That vehicle.
I'm on foot.
You're going
I'll
to.
I'll give you my crowd sheet here, take it.
I'm Roger. In cover and I've got good sight line of sight from the road.
I want to go back to where I was, Skin. I like that other line of sight.
Okay, I got Viking and Arctic.
3, move 75 meters.
They're coming from where
right.
We put the mines.
Yeah, they're going to come from that direction.
From the west.
Move 100 meters, right.
Don't worry, I'll be set up on the other end.
Where
we've got distance to the road.
12, rally up.
That's where they're at. I kind of want to keep us on this side so we have.
Okay.
Guessing about 100 yards from the road.
We only have one shot here, though.
Okay, they're not moving down the road yet, we're still good, although watch this, it'll be fucking, now that we get our arson gear, it'll be Arma and they'll all be fucking...
Yeah.
Yeah.
I'm gonna bring the car back down because it's too far away, just a sec.
Yep.
Guys, just keep watch there and I'll...
You leave it in the middle of the road as like a treat for them, because they'll go, look at this, this is wunderbar, they can
trade
this for six trap ants.
Irving. You think it's possible to go back to the base real quick and get Carl Gustav rockets?
I could try.
Roger.
I doubt I'll be able to load them because I don't have a backpack.
Move 200 meters.
Right. I'll help assist with that.
No, we're not going to have time. Forget about it.
Never mind.
8, 9, 10. Move 100 meters. Left.
Hey, engines friendly.
Yeah, that's the whole thing.
12, fall back.
Whatever you call it.
AI guys are moving around there.
You guys
fuck it. I don't have task force, that's what's wrong.
Yeah, none of us do.
We're not using task force.
Nah.
I can't get this to work with mods in a good
Viking.
Way.
Viking.
Okay.
Eight, how long have you been sat there getting comms check? Comms check and no one's answered back.
Friendly coming in.
I'm disappointed with the lack of civilians in this game.
Yeah, I know. I'd say the Germans have killed them all, but that, I mean, I suppose it's not untrue.
Well, no, they ran away, right? They fucking fucked off.
Hello, my French neighbor. Do you have a white flag?
We are using it now.
Can you imagine the Germans and the French in the Ardennes?
Okay, guys, Vex on the way.
If you go down to the woods today, you're in for
they're probably. They're about 700 meters closing.
Wait for the last vehicle to pass my position, then I'll open fire on the rear vehicle.
Copy.
I'm down with these guys at the. Fucking on ramp.
As long as you're not down with the kids, I'll be worried, then I might have to ring the police.
We can do this.
Okay guys, stand by. There's about a 200 meter gap between the first three vehicles and the last three vehicles. First three are about 200 meters out from hitting mines.
Visual on first group.
To wait for the last group to pass us before we open fire.
Yeah, copy. You guys on the left side focus on the last three vehicles. I reckon you guys on the right side of the road are gonna get just as quick as we can. We need to hit them.
I'll wait for the rear of the Lex 3.
Boom.
11. Form on me.
Going back for the ammo.
Enemy spotted.
Last three vehicles incoming.
Left.
Standing by. To Zeus.
Gegner voraus. West. 400. Shaker. Vor uns. 200. Schützer.
Don't panic. Don't panic.
400.
Get the last Zeus. I got the first one.
Don't lock him up. First one passing me.
If they push past, don't worry. I'll get them with the vehicle.
Second one passing.
Vor uns. 200.
I want to engage these guys.
I thought it was a third one, no third vehicle.
Yeah, engage, engage. Four,
guys.
Move no more rockets.
Oh,
it's another
under fire.
12, fall back!
I'm down, I've got a vehicle, but I'm down.
I'll get you up skin, don't worry.
Roger that.
I got the last vehicle. Roger two skin.
I opened the bar because I heard and saw no last vehicle. He was supposed to be way back.
Enemy spotted. Tank 600 meters west.
Oh, that's CSU.
Yeah,
I've got a visual. Tank 600 meters bearing.
Okay, we got a large convoy on the way. And they're crashing into each other.
I think you're
enemy spotted. Tank 600 meters bearing.
Sorry,
skin.
Tried.
You good?
I'm MG guy now.
Help me.
Yeah, I'm coming. Don't worry.
Soldier,
I died. Skips bearing
285.
I'm almost there, Morgan. What's it like?
No,
is
no.
It like?
The light is a good skin. Go to
return
it.
To formation.
I'm going to the light.
Fuck that.
Press anything else.
Yeah. Too late.
Okay, there goes our vehicle.
Hello, mother.
Okay, I'm gonna mop on that infantry.
Arnick, get your fucking combo, dude.
I have no more rounds, but.
Oh, Jesus.
Bipod.
Christ.
Go on, hurry up, I'm gonna be shaking out. Whoa, dude.
There's a fucking,
Where's the armor?
On the road still.
Did we get skin back up?
I died.
I'm still dying.
I said
for you. I literally climbed out of our vehicle and then the tank shot right through it.
Oh dear.
Literally saw the round ricochet off the ground behind me.
I'm completely out of ammo.
He's gonna hit a mine, just wait.
Okay, I'm pushing to you, Skin.
Dead, I've respawned.
Oh, never mind, I did. I did.
I did dead.
I dumbedly dead.
Crossing the road.
I'm up to you, really.
Across the road successfully.
Blow up. Something. No, he didn't blow up.
Okay, I think we're all together.
Keep hiding. He's got past the mines. There's men on the road.
Oh no, he might drive into one.
Yeah.
Alright. The fuck isn't he driven into one?
Oh, you're going round him.
Now.
Oh fuck.
Watch out.
Viking, hide. Hide, Viking.
Coming up.
He's on the right flank.
I have a rifle grenade.
That ain't gonna help.
Well.
Hide amongst the trees, gentlemen. One tree each. I feel like being a tree hugger.
All of a sudden. Oh, I'm. Oh my god, my face. My beautiful face.
Yeah, this mission's a bit fucking stupid.
Oh dear. I'm dead. I'm in Zeus, apparently.
No, you're not. You're in observation. Enemies are. All the friendlies are dead. There's no one for you to respawn into, so you're.
Sorry.
I was dead. Nobody has AT, am I right?
Negative.
Respawn as a rifleman. There's a bicycle there, I can ride away and get something.
That's a shocker coming around.
Yeah, that's a shocker.
I'm falling back. I'm gonna try to head to the base and get the rockets.
I'm throwing nades at him.
Oh, there's a friendly up there somewhere.
Oh, well, friendly fire.
It's still down the road by the mines, just stuck it in the tree.
I hit him with two rifle grenades, but he is fucked up. He hit him, he's down. I don't know what we're gonna do with the Shilka.
Yeah, I'm getting a Karg Sav rocket.
Where are you gonna get one of those?
Back at the base.
There's none of them at the base, dude.
Fuck, okay.
I crossed the road and passed through the tree level. I found
I tried to pass through across the road, but it didn't work out well. You can give it a go if you like. I've got rockets, if that's any help. I've got two Carl Gustav.
Jesus, where'd you get those?
I spawned with them, it was in my backpack.
Arctic, go to Brilli.
Yeah, I'm trying to avoid
Shulker. Fucking Vikings got two as well.
Oh boy, I think I'm fucked.
What have I got?
Two rockets.
There's a tank coming up the road.
Yeah, no, he's got three rockets. I've got three as well.
What?
There's a tank coming up the road.
Yeah, there's many tanks coming up the road.
Where are those rockets?
Do you not listening?
I need to know where your body is.
We're not dead, we're still alive.
Oh.
And fucking Irving's got them as well.
No, I don't.
Oh no, he's not. He's just got the backpack.
Who has the rocket?
You and me.
I have a rocket. I don't.
I've got three rockets.
Ammo.
Just the ammo.
Okay.
Yeah, just the ammo.
I'm right behind you, Viking. Let me get a rocket from you.
Who Who's this in front of me?
Just take my backpack, it's got three in it.
Here, drop your backpack, hold on.
It's on. Mine's is on the floor, you're at the fucking wrong dude, but it doesn't matter.
Oh, shot, left side?
Front. Just stay behind the tree.
Right.
I'm dead.
You're
I'm
at the wrong fucking... Oh my god.
He's on me.
Oh yeah, don't worry, I'll just come fucking over to you.
You can take mine. Let him take mine.
I have dropped my backpack. Drop your backpack!
What?
Ach, Mandel, if you're coming.
Did you ever want to stick a toothpick in your eye?
Oh, I've already done it, mate. You wonder why I'm finding it so hard to look at my monitor.
Did you get it, Martin?
Oh my god.
Here, you take my rocket then.
Do we need, like, Benny Hill?
Don't fucking point it at me.
We definitely need Benny Hill music.
Here, get away from me, guys.
Right. Where's the what enemy are still alive and moving?
Two tanks, three tanks moving up in the woods.
Copy, have eyes.
West, northwest.
We're both
coming up right on our flank.
Both the ATs are down.
Well, Arctic has that rocket. If he could reload it, he could.
Arctic doesn't have the rocket.
Oh, this is quite entertaining, actually, in this view.
Okay, the fucking AT drops like a motherfucker.
Yeah, shot.
Oh, your guns get hit?
Yeah, I got a guy at max 11 o'clock.
Okay, the AT drops like so much. Okay, they dismounted from one of them, but I'm dead.
Can I get you up or no? You're dead.
Yeah, no, I got dead.
Dead.
Give me Viking. Viking?
Yes.
Yeah, shot.
I hear you.
Revive me.
Yeah,
I've
got
a guy
at
9-11
o'clock
behind you.
Walk,
can you follow me? Alright, okay, I thought you were
okay, the AT drops like...
User